I was saying it looked like big boobies.
What else were you saying?
Like White Heat, a James Cagney movie, a very famous movie, where he gets on top of these gas things and the cops have him surrounded and they're shooting at him and he starts laughing and he says, "Look, Ma, made it, Ma, top of the world," and then he gets blown up.
Did they shoot the gas?
I think he had some grenades and they shot the gas and it all exploded and he blew up.
Or maybe he had a sticky
gun. And see, his mom was a criminal in the movie too. It's a really awesome movie. Real mean lady. And then the FBI guy that betrayed him was like, "Cody Jarrett, you finally made it to the top of the world." And he blew up. And that's what I was trying to recreate. Is Terminator a good movie? Yes, Terminator is an awesome movie.
Really?
Yes, the first one is awesome. The second one's pretty awesome too. Now let's see if I can get some cops to come here so they can blow me up.
They can't blow you up. They don't have explosives.
Well, I can blow myself up.
Put a sticky bomb on there. You have any sticky bombs?
Oh, shit.
Oh, hey, you're actually on top of one of those now.
I know how I can attract some cops.
Hey, how about shooting a rocket launcher into a local highway?
Oh, got one.
Led the shot. Perfect.
Almost.
Oh my horse. Hey, you got one star. How about blowing yourself up?
Oh yeah.
So Terminator is a good movie?
Yes, Patrick. Terminator is a great movie.
Why?
Patrick, shush. It just is. Oh, here come the popos.
Why'd you say popo?
Oh, almost.
Oh, missed by a shit ton, but also a little bit.
Look, Ma, finally made it, Ma. Finally made it, Ma. Top of the world, Ma. Yeah, you get on the ground, sucker.
Also, one
you
time,
got on the ground, motherfucker.
112 slide up.
They said, "Get out of your vehicle," and I was literally when I was running around, when I was running from the cop, they said, "Get out of your vehicle." I'm not kidding. It's true. They literally said, "Get out of your vehicle."
Okay, I believe you.
Also, I got the cops after, hey.
Hey, I'm gonna get the When Pigs Fly award. Oh,
what's that award?
When you kill a bunch of helicopter cops.
How do you know?
Because I've done it.
If pigs fly.
Yeah, I made it, Ma.
You can't get an award twice. Dad, you know that.
Yeah, well, I've already got it. Hey,
where's
that other helicopter?
I got the
you're about to die.
I got the Man's Best Friend Award for Petting Shop once.
Yeah? Awesome.
Yeah, once.
Oh.
Well, you didn't blow
top
up.
Top of the world, Ma.
Hey, I saw you fly off. Well, you didn't blow up.
Yeah, I know. I didn't have enough sticky bombs. Oh, well.
Hey, you could have shot yourself.
I didn't put down sticky bombs. But that's, you get the general idea. Very, very end of the movie. With the snipper rifle.
Hey, why'd you call it a snipper?
Because I'm making fun of you.
Why is he shooting?
Because that's a bad guy, and that's the feds right there.
Is he laughing?
He's laughing because he's crazy. And because he's James Cagney and he doesn't give a shit!
Oh, he's shopping?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, did you know when you shoot the explosive and...
That was like a
freaking nuclear explosion. That was like a nuclear explosion.
Yep, yep. How did it not blow up any of their cars? 117
slide up.
Finally got to the top of the world.
Blew
right up in his face.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure.